हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग एक्सट्रीमली फाइन। माय नेम इज प्रिंस एंड यू आर वाचिंग द टेक स्ट्रीम। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू अनबॉक्स एंड रिव्यू द रियलमी बर्ड्स एयर 2। आई विल टेल यू वेदर दे आर वर्थ बाइंग और नॉट। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी मोर टाइम, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। इफ यू डायरेक्टली वॉन्ट टू मूव टू द रिव्यू पार्ट, स्किप टू द फॉलोइंग टाइम स्टैम्प। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द अनबॉक्सिंग पार्ट। एज यू कैन सी, आई हैव गॉट द ब्रांड न्यू रियलमी बर्ड्स एयर 2 and I got these for ₹3,000 on Flipkart, while the price on the box is ₹5,000. But what I have seen on the internet, these earbuds usually go for ₹3,000 to ₹3,300. So I'm going to review them accordingly. Now if we open the box, the first thing we get is the earbuds capsule. Let's keep this aside for a while. Apart from that, we get some documentation, a cute yellow Type-C charging cable and some earbuds. Let's keep the box aside and move to the earbuds capsule. The capsule is made out of plastic, but it feels premium. We have the Type-C port at the bottom with a small pairing button at the right and a small LED indicator at the front. You can open and close the capsule using one hand, and the click is so damn satisfying. Just listen to this. Now moving on to the earbuds. The earbuds are again made of plastic and it is a stem-based design. The stem is silver finished and it gives a little texture to the earbuds. The silver color really pops and gives an amazing look to the earbuds. Form factor is also very small and slick, and because of their small form factor, they feel very comfortable in the ears. They fit perfectly into the ears and don't fall off while doing physical exercises. And these are just extremely comfortable. Honestly, these earbuds from Realme feel very premium in looks and design. Talking about Bluetooth and pairing, the earbuds come with Google Fast Pair and you just need to open them and you'll get a pop-up on your device to connect. And it is very easy to connect these earbuds. One good thing is that they support Bluetooth 5.2, so the Bluetooth range and connectivity are both very good. Moving on to the sound quality. The sound quality is really, really good thanks to the 10mm drivers. They are very loud. I mean, these are one of the loudest earbuds that I've used. You'll never go to 100% volume with them. The mid-tones are also very well optimized and you'll hear a crisp, clear voice. The bass is also very high and boosted. You'll also enjoy the music on these earbuds if you are a bass head. Now coming to the USP of these earbuds, active noise cancellation. So these earbuds do support ANC and it is really good for the price. It blocks lower frequencies up to 25 dB, so it can certainly block the fans and AC noise, but it can't block human voices. And honestly, this ANC is very good in indoor condition, but feels a little overdone in the outdoor conditions. But it is very good to have the feature in this price range nonetheless. The earbuds are advertised with 25 hours of battery and they live up to it. But with ANC on, the battery lasts around 22 to 22.5 hours. However, on a single charge, that is not using the case to charge the earbuds again, you get 5 hours of playback without ANC and somewhat 4 hours of playback time with ANC. You also get fast charging support with this one, which means you can get 2 hours of playback time with 10 minutes of charge. And I have honestly faced no issue with battery and charging. You can also use the Realme Link app to change and control various aspects of these earbuds. Inside the app, there are options for noise control or noise cancellation, where you can select the transparency mode which turns off ANC and let all the noise in. You get different sound effects also, which is by default selected as dynamic. And if you select Bass Boost Plus, then it increases the bass much more. And I feel that it starts suppressing the vocals in this mode, so I prefer to use it in dynamic mode. Next, you select Game Mode, which will reduce the latency to 88 ms. Now it is not super accurate. I mean, you still see some voice lags in competitive games like BGMI, but yes, if you play casually then you will be fine. Comment down if you want a full gaming review on these earbuds. Coming back to the Realme Link app, at the bottom you will have other features and button remapping. So let's come to the final question, should you buy these earbuds or not? Well, the answer is yes. These are the cheapest earbuds with active noise cancellation and it works tremendously. The sound quality is also very good and the bass heads are just going to love these earbuds. Call and mic quality is also again fine and no issues as such. And finally, you get 20 to 25 hours of battery life, which is also excellent. So overall, as a package, these are one of the best earbuds for ₹3,000. I mean, they have active noise cancellation for the price with good sound quality. What else do you want in this price range? That's all for this video. Hopefully you liked the video. Smash the like button if you did. Comment down if you want a full review of these Realme Buds Air 2. Subscribe to the channel for more tech videos. Thank you for watching.